Wish you wonderful morning, kids. Hope you all are fine. Myself, Noshaba Fatima Ansari from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group of Kota. So kids, today I am going to teach you how to make photo frame with newspaper. Okay kids, let's start. First of all kids, take newspaper and cut in this size. Okay. Now, take a thin stick or brush. Now, place it here and start rolling it like this. See how ma'am is doing? Now, remove stick or brush and roll it slowly. See, it should be look like a stick. Like this. Now paste it. Kids, you have to make more than 10 newspaper stick, okay? Now kids, place these newspaper sticks like this, okay? See, in this way. And paste it. Okay kids? Now kids, let's start coloring. Okay? First of all, take yellow color and start coloring in these sticks. You can take any color kids, okay? Now I am taking red color, okay? In this way you have to color, okay? Now kids, I am taking blue color. Now kids, take white chart paper and cut in this size and paste here. And our photo frame is. See kids, in this way you can make your photo frame, okay? As you can see, I have pasted some mirrors over here for decoration. You can use anything, flowers, beads, okay? Kids, in this way you can make your photo frame, okay? And do your creativity. Have a nice day. Thank you.